That happens to be Dr. Kuthrapali's field of expertise. You two have a lot to talk about.
Is that true?
Hello everyone, welcome to Jerry's L Speaking Class. So today let's learn how to say these two Chinese terms in English.
就我买的眼镜187,000，我的皮鞋波司登的1,070,000，我的裤子89,000。
Of course, acting like him is a little bit awkward and is totally unnecessary. But in some common scenarios, how can we describe someone who is good at socializing?First, we can either say social person or people person, okay? Means a person who enjoys or is particularly good at interacting with others.
You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
And next, you can say social king, social queen, or social butterfly, okay? Same meaning, okay? It's just a fancy way of saying so-and-so is a social person. 好，那当同学们在看到说 social butterfly 的时候啊，这个花蝴蝶啊，对吧？社交小蝴蝶哈，哎，我们可能就会联想到说，我们也有一个类似的表达叫做交际花啊，对吧？啊，交际花咱们会叫做 social flower 啊，当然外国人可能听不懂啊，哎，但是交际花的话，在咱们中文里边来说，感觉它是有一点点贬义的，有一点点贬义。对吧，但是在英语当中，无论是 social king, social person, social butterfly, OK 啊，它都是一个比较中性的一个词啊，甚至是一个褒义词啊，就代表说这个人他很 social, 他没有任何贬义的意思。Hey, who's that girl? She seems to know everyone at the party. Well, good question. Now you know who's the social butterfly in our class is, Chloe. And next, you can say life of the party.Okay, means someone who is very social, lively, funny, and usually in the spotlight. 那 life of the party 的话就代表说这个人他性格非常适合去 party, okay, 为 party 而生的一个人，他这个人很幽默，很 social, 很有趣，很活泼啊，对吧，简直是就是为 party 量身打造的这么一个人。Now, what is someone who is complete opposite?Okay, like a shy wallflower, daydreaming in social gathering, or the quiet kid who rarely spoke up in class. Okay, so this person might have something called social anxiety. 好，那么除了社牛以外呢，还有社恐啊，对吧？那在一个聚会当中，永远都是在边边角坐着的这些同学啊，然后或者说是上课的时候啊，永远都是看别人回答，然后默不发言的这些同学，对不对哈？哎，那这些呢，他们这种社恐叫做什么呢？啊，它可以叫做 social anxiety, social anxiety.
You know, I think I really have a serious social anxiety when I'm hanging out with a large group of people. I just can't wait to get out of there. You know what my trick is? Just don't care about what others will think of you. Okay? Just be yourself. And then you will find it's much easier to talk with new people.
Or you can say social introvert. Okay? I think this term may fit a lot of younger generation's behavior patterns down to a T. Well, social introverts like spending time alone, and they still want a few close friends they can depend on.And they tend to be the most social when they're among this group of friends. Someone who doesn't know them may even assume they're an extrovert if they meet them. Personally speaking, I'm a typical social introvert. Okay, so even though you may see me recording a lot of videos, most of the time, I prefer to just stay at home and play my video games or just hang out with my besties. That's it for today's lesson. And if you want to learn how to say a certain Chinese line in English, please leave comments below. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe.See you. Next one.
你想知道口语还有哪些隐藏提问点吗？如何快速改变自己 Chinglish 的发音吗？你知道很多同学用了 Jerry 的方法都快速达到甚至超过自己的目标分数了吗？现在立刻添加 Jerry 老师微信，报名今天 Jerry 口语公开直播课，还有网信公开口语课，以及更多口语干货可以加 Jerry 免费获取哦。